to NAPSI Undersecretary Penelope Belmonte, to NAPSI Board Secretary Ms. Malu Reyes, to Mr. Agustin Miguel Borromeo, RPM, my colleagues in the National Anti-Poverty Commission, and to all of our beloved virtual participants for today's session of Kamusta Ka? Usap Tayo, Conversations on Mental Health During the Pandemic. A pleasant day and warm welcome to all of you. Indeed, mental health problems have been one of the invisible battles in the society and within households. And with the outbreak of COVID-19 virus, which eventually blew up into a global pandemic last year, and with the emergence of the more aggressive and more contagious Delta variant, our battle is not just how we could mitigate the spread of the virus, but also how we could cope up with the worsening effects of this invisible opponent, economically, physically, socially, and also mentally. As reported by the World Health Organization, the mental health impact of the pandemic will be long-term and far-reaching, where everyone is affected in one way or another. That is why I would like to commend the Office of Undersecretary Belmonte for initiating the significant online mental health forum series. I am also grateful for all the participants for opening your minds and hearts to understand mental health difficulties and to learn how to cope up with the ways to overcome mental stresses brought by the onset COVID-19 pandemic. Samantala, ako po ay umaasa na ang aktibidad na ito ay magiging produktibo. At hinihimo ko po ang lahat na naway ang ating mga babauning kaalaman ay ibabahagi po natin sa ating mga pamilya, kaibigan, katrabaho upang mas marami pa po ang magkaroon ng kamalayan ukol sa pangangalaga ng ating mga mental health, lalong higit ngayong pandemya. Ganun din, patuloy po nating ipagdasal sa ating Panginoong Diyos na matapos na po itong pandemyang ito at tayo ay muling mamuhay ng matiwasay. Maraming salamat po. Stay safe. God bless us all. God bless the Philippines. Mabuhay po tayong lahat.